in New Zealand flight 452 to Auckland, flying now at gate 13.
Flight 18691 and now bound for Dunedin. My name is Ash Masters, your in-flight service manager, and it's my pleasure to introduce your Wellington-based team tonight. Working alongside me in the board of the cabin is Sophie, and in the rear half of the cabin we have Debbie and Rachel. We are here for your safety as well as your comfort. If there is anything that we can do for you, please don't hesitate to ask. On behalf of all of us here, we'd like to welcome you aboard the Star Alliance flight operator.
Passengers, Feathered and Newman, thanks for flying Air New Zealand.
Let's keep working together to protect our beautiful Aotearoa.
Sam, where's your next?
and welcome to Dunedin. For your safety, you must remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. And do take care when opening the overhead lockers. Items may have shifted during the flight, may have fallen out on you or somebody else. It's now safe for the transmitting functions on your electronic devices to be turned back on. Folks, we hope you've enjoyed your quick flight southbound with us tonight. It's been a pleasure bringing you through to Dunedin. On behalf of all the team, that's Captain Mark Huxford, First Officer Dave Horn, and your Wellington Base cabin crew of Sophie, Debbie, Rachel, and myself, Ash, we'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with Air New Zealand, your national carrier on the Star Alliance network. Take care, have a safe and enjoyable stay here in Dunedin or wherever your travels do take you, and we look forward to seeing you next time. Ma, Deba. Thank you.